after cancelling the license of lawyers collective to collect foreign funds was cancelled, the CBI today raided the Mumbai-based NGO's President Anand Grover and senior lawyer Indira Jaising. The CBI had last month registered a case based on a complaint by Ministry of Home Affairs after seeking an investigation into the violations of foreign contribution. And Shavan joins us on the phone line to bring us more on this. Shavan, take us to the details of this particular matter.
Well, a significant development taking place right now with CBI carrying out searches at the residence of Indira Jaising as well as Anand Grover. These searches started around 9 o'clock this morning in Mumbai as well as New Delhi. This after the CBI basically filed an FIR. And the allegation essentially that has been leveled against Indira Jaising as well as Anand Grover is that they have essentially received funds through foreign contributions that were spent on media advocacy with 67 MPs in March and April in 2010 and 99 MPs in August 2010. They are saying that this is a clear FCRA violation. There are other allegations that have also been leveled against Lawyers Collective, that being that the NGO had organized a free trade agreement rally, which once again is an FCRA violation. Given that these violations have been taken on record, we are now given to understand that searches are being carried out at the residence of Indira Jaising in New Delhi as well as Mumbai.
Right. Thank you, Shravan, for joining us with all of those details and updates. Of course, at this point in time, what we know is that 19 months after cancelling the license of Lawyers Collective to collect foreign funds was cancelled, the CBI today raided the Mumbai-based NGO's President Anand Grover and senior lawyer Indira Jaising. Shravan, also tell us about what exactly do the raids look like at this point in time? How many searches are really underway? We have visuals on our screens wherein we can see the residence of Indira Jaising. What exactly are the raids looking like at this point in time? How intense are the searches really?
Well, this is certainly significant because this is the first time that searches are being carried out after the FIR that was registered by the Central Bureau of Investigation. In fact, the Lawyers Collective had also put out a statement saying that the government has been vindictive because Indira Jaising has basically taken up cases against the government, and that is the reason why she's saying that this is essentially a witch hunt that has been carried out by the central government. Important to point out here is that the CBI filed an FIR after the Ministry of Home Affairs, which is basically under Amit Shah, had basically sent a report to the Central Bureau of Investigation with regards to the FCRA violations that took place under the tenure of Indira Jaising as well as Anand Grover. Essentially, the allegation that has been leveled against Lawyers Collective is that the money that they were receiving in the name of foreign contribution, that was basically being diverted for other purposes than what has already been stated in the law. And that is the reason why the MHA essentially believes that there is an FCRA violation and the funds that they were receiving, they were completely being diverted. And that is the reason why this case has been registered against Indira Jaising as well as Anand Grover. On the other side,
sir, did they came for any specific reason, sir? Like, did they say anything, sir? Like, what kind of conversation is going on? Sir, what kind of conversation is going on,
sir? I've told you I'm not making any statement to the press. Thank you.
Sir, but still, anything, sir, like, as of now? Sir, anything you want to say, sir? Like, you said, sir, CBI is here, sir.
Sir, can you please confirm
that
CBI is here?
Sir, you said, sir, CBI is here, sir. CBI yahan hai.
Right, those are the visuals coming in after CBI has started searching the residence of Indira Jaising and Anand Grover. Of course, this after the complaint was filed by Ministry of Home Affairs seeking an investigation into the violations of Foreign Contribution Regulation Act 2010, as well as for the attempt, abetment and conspiracy to circumvent the law. Those are the visuals on your screens, and this more action coming in the FCRA violation probe search is going on. CBI is conducting searches at Indira Jaising and Anand Grover's residence. Of course, Shravan has been tracking all of those details for us. He has been saying that this entire case has in fact been initiated after the MHA pulled up the Grovers and the Jaising in this particular matter, and now searches are underway at the residence of both Indira Jaising and Anand Grover. The MHA had sought an investigation into the violations of Foreign Contribution Regulation Act 2010, and this is the latest action that is taking place in the FCRA violation probe. Searches, of course, based on the complaint of the Ministry of Home Affairs. The searches are still underway, and that's the big focus that Republic TV is really putting out for our viewers at this point in time. CBI searches underway both in Delhi and Mumbai, and of course CBI heat at Indira Jaising and Anand Grover at this point in time.